Washington crossed the Delaware in a boat. Guts and glory.
Yeah, if he were alive today, he'd definitely drive a Jeep Wrangler.
Cross just about anything in a Wrangler.
I heard that Martha wore the pants in that family, and I bet they'd be driving a Jeep Grand Cherokee.
We have 15 on our lot from only 279 Washingtons during our President's Day sale.
Save up to 12 grand on the Commander-in-Chief of Trucks, Ram 1500.
A brand new team is full of pride. We'll see you soon at Riverside.